Denise from Niagara Singing Bowls. Today we're going to take a look at flutes. We've got a wide variety of flutes and they're all made by Blue Star, who is in Roberts Creek, British Columbia, Canada. And he births his flutes. He doesn't just make them and sell them. He puts his whole heart and soul into them and names them, and they are just stunning instruments, and we're so glad we can share them with you. So first we're going to look at the single hole flutes. So just one chamber. You're going to put your mouth inside and just gently exhale. Very, very intuitive. And the other model we're going to look at right now is called a drone flute. It has two holes at the top. The left is the key that your flute is in. And on the right side, I get the same tone if I cover all the holes. So now when I play, it's like I've always got this one note steady as a drone while I play a melody. So let's get started. I forgot to say, so if you're interested in a flute but you don't know how to play it, super easy, super intuitive. I can either walk you through on a Skype call or WhatsApp video chat, or pretty soon I'll have a video up on the Facebook page, on the YouTube channel, and on the website showing you how to play the flute. So let's get started. We're going from low to high. So first we have B minor. This is called it's a bass. It's got a much wider hole so that we can have small fingers, because I have very tiny hands and all the flutes fit. Here we go. When I was setting this up, so sorry, it's sold. But if you want a flute just like this, we can ask Blue to make you one too. So this is a C minor bass. It's called Neva, and it is made of yellow cedar. I just love it. Here we go. Children for you, we can make some more. So I think we were at the D minor. If not, you get to hear it a second time. So here we go.
Mm-hmm.
Kinney, D minor. This now is a D minor drone. So what's happening, as I said before, left side is just playing D minor. Right side is just like the flute we played. Put them together, and you can play it alternate together and one side at a time. Even went higher, and that's a technique you can do with your breathing and raise it up the octave. So this is D minor drone. Now we're moving up to E minor, and this one is called Saska. You put your mouth over the flute. On the single hole chambers, you put your mouth inside. So this one is Nanala, and it is an F sharp just by itself rather than the drone. G minor. G minor in a drone. Here is A minor, and this is the one that I left you to take a phone call for, and it sold. It's going out to Peterborough area. It is the A minor. And remember, you can play just one side. You don't always have to have the drone. So I'll start this one with just melody alone. Going up higher, now we're up to A minor. I love my job. Alrighty. Now we're at Tana, which is B flat minor. And it's a drone, so two sides. Now here's B flat as a single flute. This one is in B, and this is my flute. It's already traveled across the country with me. I take it to the forest all the time. Forgot to say, all of these come with a nice carry bag, so it's easy to take with you. As I said, this one is mine, key of B, but Blue is more than happy to birth a flute like this. And the last one we have in stock right now is a high D. Nice, tiny little flute. Beautiful singing with the birds. Just to show the range, because it's been a little while, let's go right back down to the lowest flute, which was the B bass. So I hope that helps you understand the range of the notes, because we've got our low B all the way up to our high B, C, then we've got the low D, and that really high D. The other flutes we have are called double melody. Double melody flutes are very intuitive as well, but they're a little different. So on the back are two thumb holes. The rest of these flutes had no thumb hole, it was just the front. So I put my two thumbs on. We got the two chambers. So on my right chamber, I'll take these hands off so just you can see. On my right chamber, I'm going to play these three fingers. This is for decoration and for helping with the tuning of the sound. So if I just have thumb and three fingers here, I'm going to get this. See, it was the key of this one, E and B. So that was in the key E. So now we're going to start with the note B. And now the fun begins, because it's total intuitive. Everything sounds awesome. So you just start playing with patterns, alternating right, left. Let's just give it a go. Then you start creating songs. Going up, so that was E and B. Now this is F sharp, C sharp. I don't know the name of that one, but this one is called Aaron. Thank you. tunings of flutes. If you have any questions, just give a call. If you see something and it's been sold, let us know. We'll ask Blue Star to birth a new one for you. Or if you have something different in mind that you want, let us know. We can check with Blue and see if he'd do that for you too. So later on, listen to my video on how to play a flute, and then you can get going on your own.